И здравейте, здравейте всички от YouTube и добре дошли в още един прекрасен епизод на Ланоер. Вие сте на Дагимилов канал. Аз съм Мишката и ние продължаваме с Ланоер днес, като продължаваме с The Setup. Предния епизод минахме реформа днес, като не го минахме целия, мисля, не съм сигурен, имаше някакви минуси, но да, факт е, че серията ме изпили, записвах я 7 пъти подред, играта крашна също 8 пъти, но това само аз се го знаех на момента на записване, но в тази серия реших да ви издам малко backstage момент. Тъй, че продължаваме, който хапва, приятен апетит, който гледа приятно гледане и ние продължаваме с The Setup.
I did a little boxing in the Marines. I found it a pretty humbling experience.
Fix you a sandwich, buddy? Corned beef and egg salad, 12 cents. Bologna and ham and cheese, 10.
It's strictly a mug's game. You'll like this fight, though. A plucky limey's about to take a beating from an up-and-coming Negro. You sound pretty sure about the result. I ought to be. I got 50 bucks on the black kid. Let's get a ringside seat.
Остава с графиката, момче, от тази флаг.
That son of a bitch Hammond made a run for his dressing room. Let's find out what's going on. God damn you, Albert, you get out here right now! Step back, LAPD! What's going on? That son of a bitch Hammond has jammed the door.
And who are you?
Carlo Arcaro. I'm his manager.
I'm his trainer.
Interesting attitude to have towards a victorious athlete.
Victorious?
We had an arrangement. We had a goddamn arrangement!
That limey bastard was paid to take a nap. He reneged.
And you were out of pocket?
Damn right. Me and a couple hundred other people.
Stand aside.
He squeezed out the window. I'll put an APB out on him.
Why would we do that? He won the fight fair and square.
To prevent him from getting clipped. He was paid to flop. There was big money riding on this.
So are we
fight.
Here because you lost money or because we're investigating a prize fighting racket?
Very funny. Look around and see what you can find. Which is Hammond's locker?
Over by the pinboard, second from the end.
Nope. Вестник.
You look troubled.
I'm in a jam, doctor.
Can I help, Courtney? Is it money?
No, no, doctor. That's okay. Do I have your professional confidence?
Whatever you say, we'll never leave this room.
I talked some of the guys in my old unit into doing something, and it's gone wrong. I guess I did it for the wrong reasons. For short-term gain. We came home from China on the Cool Bridge.
The morphine robbery.
That was us. I thought I could get the guys a fair share. Some sort of benefit for the sacrifices that they made in the war. Those guys deserve it, Doctor.
Oh, I'm sure they do, Courtney. But the deserving aren't always rewarded.
Tell me about it, Doc. We shifted our stuff onto this mob-connected guy, and it's been turning up all over town. It wasn't meant to be like this.
The presumption was rather naive, Courtney.
I know that now, Doctor. But people are dying.
Might I venture a few questions?
Sure.
Do your underworld contacts have all the morphine?
No, they don't. We doled it out, hoping we could control it.
Are they pressing you for further allocation?
That's the polite way of putting it, Doctor.
I may be able to help you, Courtney.
Thanks, Doc. It helps just to talk about it.
I mean, I have a solution that will help you financially and salve your conscience.
I'm all ears, Doctor.
I will transact to take all the narcotic off your hands. And you can rest assured that it will all be medically administered. I will use the funds that I no longer require for the purchase of medication and invest them in housing developments.
Housing?
The developments in question are housing projects for former servicemen. Your return will come from the sale of the properties, and your investment will benefit those that you care for most. Does this arrangement meet with your approval?
You're a magician, Doctor.
To musíme prejít doktorem. Hej, ti, da, ti je същия, който гледа видеото. Сега ще ви покажа една статистика, тук апарантли повечето от вас не са се абонирали, така че моля ви ударете камбана и се абонирайте, това ще помогне на канала. Иначе, enjoy the video.
There's a phone number we can run by R&I, plus a bunch of names and odds. You're not the only one who likes a flutter, Roy.
Okay. Няма ли нещо друго? Пак ръкавица. Къде друга да имаме? What the fuck? Хамънд. Чаках, ще му го проверяхме. Ръкавиците проверяхме. Къде изпускаме, значи?
So what next?
R&I could trace that phone number, find out who that limey was talking to before he cut out of here.
Не.
You better find that cocksucker and you bring him to me.
I feel bad too, Mickey. He guaranteed me he would take the flop.
I guarantee that you will be fish food if you don't bring me... Roy, you out of pocket too?
Mickey, seems that way.
Don't worry about it. My boys are out looking for him.
Well, you'd better call them off. This is a police matter now. If anything happens to Hammond, I'll testify that you made threats against him.
Who's the Greyhound? He's a frisky one, isn't he?
Cole Phelps? Mickey Cohen.
I know who he is, Roy. I met his brother-in-law.
I think you had the mixture pretty scared back there.
Я телефона. Ага.
Operator, message for KGPL.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, detective?
I need an address for the following phone number. AL345.
The address for the phone number is... The Hotel El Mar, 6294 Leland Way, Hollywood.
Thanks for your help.
Слишком легко.
Flophouse. Quarter a night, no questions asked.
Let's go.
Saves many an emergency. Check to make sure your home has a first aid kit.
You seem to have a pretty cozy relationship with Cohen and Stampinato.
Do I note a hint of reprimand in your tone, detective? Talking to gangsters comes with the turf. You should try out Mickey's place. He's got a haberdasher's up on Sunset. See if he can get you out of those old man's clothes that you slink around in.
It's a front for his illegal activities.
It is that, but he does carry some very sharp suits.
If it's okay with you, I'll stick with Brooks Brothers.
Hotel El Mar.
Yeah, what do you want?
LAPD. We're making inquiries into the whereabouts of an Albert Hammond.
No one here by that name.
You sure?
Sure, I'm sure. This isn't the sort of place where people use their real names. Take a look at the register if you don't believe me.
Are you drunk, mister? Or are you just cracked?
Джемал. Майкрософт. Арен Марвин Ри.
Okay, so look for prominent Tommies. That should narrow it down.
Prominent Tommies.
I saved a whole year for that car. Are you liquored up?
Humphrey Bogart. Bogart, oh my god. Томис сказал, окей, на нем. На корнеру налегал. И по табарке не он, бары Мурвин, Санди Буркер. Ще цикам на всяко, докато не ме дали нещо.
Here's what I heard. That cop caught the guy that did the Dahlia. They covered it up. Some kind of big conspiracy.
Winston Churchill, a very patriotic Englishman, is staying in room 207. The The old bulldog. Even at the flop house, Adley can't get out from his shadow.
Как ты видишь, Уинстон Черчилль, может, сначала ты ясен, да? Ну, да. И вовсе его нет.
Door's unlocked. Looks like he's had a broad up here.
Да, ты 100% это что ты, мам. Да. Western Union.
He must be heading home. You know, I hope he makes it. That crooked son of a bitch, no chance.
Молодец.
This fighter has plenty of time on his hands between bouts. Does Albert have somebody special? I didn't see anyone in his corner at the fight.
InstaHeat. Adrian Black's product of choice. Seems like a lifetime ago.
Andy has expensive taste. Albert has his work cut out for him.
Who's Candy?
Candy Edwards, the lady who filled out this coupon. Looks like Albert has been doing some homework. 11 grand would be a nice little nest egg.
All right, let's go after his girl. See if that gets us any closer.
Angle if he has a real love interest. What now?
All right, let's go after his girl. See if that gets us any closer.
Kaç kulu bırakmış karoyen. Are you sure about this boy? Nah, man. Ему вообще не что-то.
I'm stumped. Ideas?
All right, let's go after his girl. See if that gets us any closer.
It's
still warm.
Ostima, what the fuck? Man, more balls are meant to each one, fuck. Так, сычку, да. Блять. Это как это мы излезли кейс со с ногу улики. Я не знаю, как это гитарса. Блядь, просто.
drunk, mister? Or are you just cracked? You think talk is cheap? Try hiring a lawyer. I saved a whole year for that car!
До свидания, что? Мама ще на улице тут там. Ну кого помню. Я знам, чи мама ще на. Понятно, всичко балсамо. И това ме към... Ето е... тази женица. Ето е това, Кенди. Кенди! Спом. А пък е то спич с зелената такова. Ето, ето, ето е красавец, ето е детко. Не, не ето.
Punching bag for the up-and-comers. She knows his goddamn place.
I think he knows. I think he worked out the place isn't L.A.
He's punchy. His brain's going to mush. Winston Churchill? Give me a break.
Churchill is a fighter, Roy. Hammond didn't just scribble down the first name he could think of.
So, you boxed in the Marines?
We all did. Standard training.
I can't imagine you ever played dirty.
The only prize for taking a fall was 1,000 push-ups.
Бахте много близо до близо тук нещата, този кейс. А, левия мотел. От един мотел в другия.
We need to know which room is Candy's.
Can I help you?
I heard he's an honest LAPD cop. Man. We're looking for Candy Edwards.
Apartment 7. You take the outside stairs by the parking lot and turn left at the top. You friends of the Italian guy?
Italian guy?
Yeah. Sleazy type. Gave his name as Carlo. I didn't like the look of him, but Candy has some funny friends.
Thanks.
This Candy broad must be as sweet as she sounds. All these gentlemen callers.
Give it up, bitch.
Sounds like we're missing all the fun. Get in there,
and you know where he's hiding. Now tell me where he is.
Oh, hello there, motherfucker.
Like hitting women.
This isn't gonna end well for you, friend.
Division, brat. Приятно, бич.
How cold, but breathing. Give her a minute, take a look around.
Junk. Junk, you say?
Don't think this is anything.
She's leaving town. Weapon.
All the Italians carry them. A real man uses his fists or a gun.
Carlo here seems to have the same friends as Hammond. What are the odds on them all being bookmakers?
Bus ticket.
One way. I guess there isn't a lot for Albert in Ohio. Scania sails from New York. Take a seat, Miss Edwards. We have some questions for you to answer.
I haven't done anything wrong.
Ever? I find that pretty hard to believe.
Can you answer some questions now, Miss Edwards?
Sure, I've had worse. I'll shake it off.
We're trying to track down Albert Hammond. We have reason to believe he might be in danger. You know where he is?
No, I don't. I'm over Albert. I haven't seen him.
You're lying, Candy. You were in his hotel room. He came back after the fight and you weren't there. What happened?
You can't prove that I was in the room.
How do you think we found you, Candy? You wrote your name and address on a coupon.
Look, Albert was supposed to take a fall. We were all supposed to make a little money out of it. But Albert got too goddamn stubborn. Said his pride was all he had left. So I told him, shove it. Let's see his pride keep him warm in there.
So you walked out before the fight?
Yes, I did. What's the problem? I didn't take anything.
Do the names Harry, Mervin, or Ray mean anything to you?
Could be anybody. How the hell would I know?
They're bookmakers, aren't they? Tell me the truth.
How the hell would I know?
Albert wrote his winnings down on a notepad in the hotel. We found the odds in his locker. Who has the betting slips?
That son of a bitch, Albert. Everyone thought he was dumb, including me. He beat them all.
You're leaving town, Miss Edwards?
Yes, I'm going straight home.
Albert is going home by boat as soon as he collects his winnings. I know you're going to meet him.
Albert is going to collect nothing. He'll be lucky if he can get out of town in one piece.
How will you fare any better? They already believe you're in on it.
Hell, I know you're in on it.
You can think what you want, Buster. I'll take my chances. I got a few errands to run, and then I say adios to this dump.
Do you want to press charges against Arcaro?
Just get him out of here. That's all I want.
Get out, Carlo, you hump. And get rid of that pig sticker. You ever pull that thing on me, I'll shoot you like a dog.
That bitch knows where Hammond is. She knows where my money's gone.
My money too, tough guy. I'll handle this.
Good luck, Miss Edward. I hope things work out for you.
Thank you. It's very kind of you to say so.
Bad people are looking to hurt Candy, and yet she's not heading straight for the train station? I smell a payoff. I say stake her out, see where she goes.
Let's go.
Tail is broad. Don't let her get away, but don't get spotted. I'll bring up the car behind you.
Nice. Вот, ну, сейчас следим человек. Run, Phelps, run. Hey, boy. Как же мы дискордом такая? А у меня библиозная твоя. Просто от меня мозли за самолет. Мога есть. Колёта мы на скинде. Мне интересно. Где вот чего же, брат? Ну, фолишка. Орайт, Кенди, орайт. Ликер.
Bookmakers? Yes. Surprise, surprise.
Я тоже мог найти. Блин. Ну. Нем. Тука. Нем. Тука. Да.
A blonde woman just came in here. She went out the back way. Said she was being watched. How much did she collect? $3,600. She cleaned me out. On the Hammond Kid Galahad fight? You got it. I'm not complaining. We all made a lot of money on that one. Huge plunge on Galahad, and then Hammond knocks the bum out.
So she collected the money and went out through the back door?
Nope. She made a phone call over there, wrote something on a notepad, and then left.
What are you doing? An old intelligence trick from the Marines.
Стоп, сколько ложишь не от Marines? Альде.
We know where she's headed. Let's get moving.
Думаем, West Hollywood Drugstore. Экзаменар. Булочки и тем подобное. Хотел Элмар, может, это из дома, когда не сам намерился, что улетим. Время оплата. Let's go, Ray.
On Albert's behalf, or is she cheating him too?
No, I'm on the side of the route. Him. Is he my police bookstore? Поблизу ще путем поротам. И после ще тем прихаман.
What are you doing?
Let's go, brother. Ui. 그래, 좋아. 말해 또 그거 달리지. Ну, друзья, крайние левые, брат. Але, а смотри, даже звездок.
Out of the car, police.
I need the gun in the glove compartment to shoot you.
Али. Солнечный бакулата поворот. Някои хора казват защо са по един час сериите на някои игри. Не за това, защото му мърли да къпам цялата поиската и че ще вълаха докато говорим до там. Играта е интересна. Оставят ни точно още 7 случая между другото. Нарочно проверих колко още имам. Това оставят ни още точно 7 епизода докато я приключим. Вече можете още от сега да мислите какво да превъртам и нататък. Като само имам идея да превъртим Мафия 3, което ще бъде адски дългата проекция. Но ще бъде забавно. Но... имам една проекция, де ще бъде изненада за вас. За която даже няма да споменавам. Като излезе директно ще видите. И така. Също какво е мнението за CS2, което цъка. Не следи канала. Моля да пиши в коментарите дали ще цъка, как се чувствате и тем подобни неща. Look at me go, Ray. You can do this.
Just taking the car!
Shit, come on, let's get after him.
Wake up, Cole.
Allez. Заводи пистолет, арей. Арей, get the gun out, арей. Арей, fuck, арей. Този форт не върви изобщо. Не, може Hani hep içeriden. Reagan, Jason. I need my journal. Young, for the woman. Betting shop visited by Candy Edwards. No, tell me, examiner drugstore diary, it's Karashik.
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
Let's go, brother. Ah, Kunz. Evet, Kunz.
Detectives Phelps and Earl, LAPD.
Relax, Cole. You just have a blonde in here, Mervin?
Sure did. I'm just about to close up. She took me to the cleaners. 4,000 clams.
4,000 clams.
How long ago did she leave?
Maybe 5 minutes. Called the cab. Asked for a number. I told her there was a card over there by the phone.
Where is the phone?
Yellow cab. We need to get after her fast.
Можно на PlayStation Play? Можно на своем умном?
Operator, give me dispatch. Can you connect me to the Yellow Cab Company, Hollywood 2187, please? This is Detective Phelps, LAPD. You dispatched a cab to 1487 Ivar Avenue, Hollywood.
Yes, sir. Send one round from the pool.
Do you have the number of that cab?
Number 179.
Thanks.
We're done playing around. Get Mervin to give us an address on Ray's place.
Help me out.
We're done playing around. Get Mervin to give us an address on Ray's place.
İmamı Gore'ye sıklayan da koyalım. Let's go.
This broad's planning on cleaning out every bookmaker in town.
Hammond needed to make sure he was getting a bigger payday than if he'd taken the flop.
Never trust the Limeys, especially where a fight's concerned. A mistake we can't seem to stop making.
Case entry in a citizen reports suspicious activity on a trolley car on Fountain Avenue. Stand by for further information. Any sentry in it?
Молдавия кадет. А с кадетом? Пока целая, близо. Можем да учить. Да, твоя близо еще учить, да. Так смотрю, если мы казали, что прям стрит в крайм, ну да. Твоя близо прям. Вас вы хевкер. Мне интересно.
LA
LAPD, ma'am. Are you all right?
That lowlife! That filthy lowlife!
What happened?
I was standing ready to get off and I heard a click. His camera. That pervert took a picture of my... up my...
Which way did he go?
There! That's him! Right there!
Ah, fuck.
Чай, тоз не го ли познаваме, гаднимет? Да, тоз го познаваме.
Go on, Phelps, get after that creeper!
Тоз не беше ли он е печага в студиото, да? Същия. Или просто модела на NPC-то е същия.
Steer him off the tar.
Are you okay? Are you pretty safe? Няма да избягаш, мъче. Аз те виждам, ти безбагажната кола. Гласна ли са? Дап.
Show me your hands.
Show me your goddamn hands.
You're under arrest for public indecency. Oh, Christ.
I am. Още един кейс. Street crime. Завършен. За да се завършим най-сетни основния кейс, че станаха 54 минути така. Са фъкъпваме с този сетъл. Сега. Рейти караш.
You're behind the wheel.
Та-ра-та-тан-тан-тан-тан-тан-тан. Какво е Yellow Cup?
How many stops is she gonna make?
Quit driving like a jackass already.
God damn it, Patricia.
Hammond is full of himself, being this sure he was gonna win.
Easy, Cole. Better back it up. That bitch has given me what I'm owed. That's all I know. Now would be a bad time to forget how to drive. Careful, we'll get spotted at this distance.
Ah, sme spotted, my only spotted in the
pull over. He's heading inside.
Bus depot.
Saw Hammond. I'll tail him. You get in there and stay with Candy. Make sure you don't let her see you.
Maniac? Make sure you don't let her get him, Michael. Oh, Bajie.
He's heading inside. I think I just saw Hammond. I'll tail him. You get in there and stay with Candy. Make sure you don't let her see you.
Tell a man that there are 400 billion stars in the Beleaguer. Tell him a bench has wet paint on it and he has to touch it.
The 283 to Boyle Heights will start boarding passengers.
What I miss?
Did you read about that woman who stabbed her husband, then pushed him in front of a car? That's the cop.
What the hell happened here? Hey, это Собиха.
Roy!
Hey.
Call an ambulance. Hammond got away.
He said...
Just try and sit still, Candy. Who shot you? Was it Albert?
Car.
They're on the way. I have a patrolman searching the depot. The chief's putting together a manhunt for Hammond. He got the money, right?
Looks like it.
A tough bird, our limey friend.
Goddamn, boy.
Using his girlfriend as the bag woman and then getting greedy over the split? He won't make it out of town.
That's how you see it?
I told you that cocksucker was a crook.
Candy did, no?
.32 caliber, one shot fired. The Egyptian Theater.
So what now?
Theater, I guess. We don't have much else to go on.
The Egyptian Theater. И ты все още ми свечи, че не съм го направил цялото. Полудявам. Перфекционистът в мене откача. Как ще я килна, бе, брат? What the fuck? Он почва да я харесва. Где я килна? Дома свика ме сега ще направим милионите.
Precinct aren't taking a vacation this year because of her. You need to leave town a lot quicker than that if you decide to screw over Mickey C.
Yeah, I'm cool out там.
This seems like a long shot, aren't they all?
Car 11 King.
Message from the coroner. The cause of death was a knife wound. Repeat, a knife wound. Revolver appears to have belonged to the victim.
Son of a bitch. He stabbed her. I thought you said real men use their fists.
Карлове, момчета, тя каза Карлове.
You think he got the money too?
Come on, Roy. We're bringing this whole tragedy to its conclusion.
Okay, let's go. Guess we're going to the Tita.
Why'd you kill her, Carlo? Your gripe was with me. She was collecting the money for you. Mickey made it clear it was either me or you, and I intend to keep on living. She stole those betting slips. She was running out on me.
And you were gonna let her?
No, I let her collect. I set her up. Just like she set me up. Just like my manager set me up. Everyone wanted me to take a dive. Everyone wanted me to take the short money. It's for the best, kid.
You were washed up, kid. You couldn't climb, and you were too brave to sink. You were going nowhere.
Maybe, but I had heart. I was a Royal Marine, Carlo. If I lost the fight, it wasn't for lack of trying. And it wasn't for lack of courage. I didn't have much, but I had that.
I did it for you, and that's how you repay me!
You did it for yourself, so did little boy. You did it to make a quick buck, and Candy did it to make her dream come true.
Blah, blah, blah. I've got the money, all I need to do is get rid of you. It's gonna be a shame, kid, but that's business.
Не пахте, долгие случаи. Ну, баги интересно, надеемся, да выходят со сериата, но если не интересно.
We've heard enough, Arcaro. Put down your weapon.
You're making a big mistake, Arcaro.
Аз не ги видам, момиче. Ага. Един долу. Той го цепят, бе. Ага, горе. Избяга. Той бяга, Рой. Ай, деба. А защо го последвах така по нея мало мя начин не мога?
You're making a big mistake, Arcaro.
Thank you.
Throw out the guns.
Почему нам до сих пор? Карл одет.
Son of a bitch owes me a lot of money.
Catch. Escania sails from New York, Hammond. Be on the next train and don't ever come back.
Why?
Because I was a Marine and I once lacked courage. Everyone deserves a second chance. Now beat it.
Fuck you! That English prick is getting away with my money, Phelps!
Donnelly and the Homicide Squad send their best, Phelps. They're more than pleased that you wrapped up the Edwards killing. They're a little mystified about the motive. You have any ideas on that?
Crime of passion, sir. Looks like some sort of love triangle between the manager, the fighter, and his girlfriend.
No sign of the scrapper?
No, sir. Looks like he left town after the fight.
Okay. It's Homicide's problem now. Good work, gentlemen.
Abrahaman sails for England after inexplicably vanishing from police custody. Okay. Good enough, good enough. Оп, The Naked City slash The Kiss. Надявам се да ви е харесала серията, не очаквам да е толкова дълга. Вие бяхте на The Gaming Channel, аз бях Мишката, серията беше интересна. Абонирайте се за канала, харесвайте видеото, следвайте в Twitch. Коментирайте всеки епизод. Също наистина се абонирайте, понеже разбрах, че 98% от хората, които гледат видеото, не са абонирани, така че абонирайте се напълно безплатно и вие не плащате, аз се радвам, подпомага на канала. Вие бяхте на The Gaming Channel и от мен чао и до следващия епизод.